Of course, you always you need to be more ambitious, even after this very good season. It's true that maybe we feel that maybe we could arrive to the semifinal, and let's see after what would happen. But I think that it's very difficult to look for something to criticize these players in this season. I think that sometimes there are a lot of games that you can win or lose for small details, no? And of course that we try to improve in every training session, in every game, but of course that is not only to look the next game, no? We have to look next season too, and of course that we have to improve in some areas if we want to arrive to the top four, because now when you are fifth, the next step is entering in the semifinals, no? for the title, and we have to improve some areas. I think more offensive, exactly, more offensive than defensive. It's true that we are one of the teams that we concede more goals in when we lose the ball in the beginning of the when we are building up the play. But this, I think that this is normal for our style of play. But for example, we need to improve in set pieces in attack. For me, maybe set pieces in attack with a good attack, or set pieces with a good well defense or good defense at the end of the season are points that maybe you miss at the end of the season. No? I think that there are a lot of positive things. No? I explain this season like a... Imagine that this is a film, and I think that we are the romantic story. No? Because we start more or less normal with five foreigners, but in the second game, in the first half of the second leg in Fatorda against Bengaluru, two foreigners are or were injured in the this group is amazing. It's one of the best groups that I train in my life. One thing that happened this season is the competition was totally equal, no? I think that except Odisha, the two last three games, I think we play against Kerala, the third game from the bottom, and Kerala, they in the second from the bottom, they had possibilities to arrive to the top four in that moment. I think was the very equal, and this is for me the reason that there was a lot of draws in the competition, and because for sure that finally all the people speak, oh, too much draws, yes, but if you look Chennaiyin, too much draws, you look Goa, draws, our team, draws. I think that we were closer than the opponents in the draws, that to win the game more than lose, but for me 20 games is enough to, if you are fifth in the table, is because you deserve to be fifth in the table, not fourth, not sixth, is fifth. It's a shame, it's a pity, but of course I repeat again that we are very very satisfied and very proud of these players, because we have to remember that most of them, they didn't play the former season. The battle was a great challenge, I think, for all the teams. It was not easy because you are 24 hours in a small space, because the only thing that you can do is go to the hotel, to the pitch, to the training pitch, or the hotel to the stadium to play a game. But I think that the relationship between all the people, not only players and staff, with all the people, with all the staff, not coaching staff, with physios, with masseurs, with media, with managers, with the sports director. I think that the relationship between them was incredible, really incredible. It's very difficult to find one group like this. It's very, very difficult. Of course, if you don't play, you have to be angry. But maybe they are angry, but always help the player who is playing. No, for me, people speak about the coach or the. I think that I learn more than the players, that the players learn than the things that we can show them.
Sorry?
How proud? Very proud. Of course, very proud, because I say that I always the same joke. My English is not fantastic, but maybe in Spain there is a verb between like and love, but I don't find this verb in English, and I always say that I love these guys, because I think that I repeat, they are six, but I think that if Asish was in conditions, maybe they were seven. Never we knew this, no? But proud of six players, everyone with his qualities, one player with some players with more minutes, another player with less minutes, some players with best moments in one part of the season, another in another part, but I think that nobody has doubts about the performance and the attitude of these six players. I think that I like to work with in my career. I work in good academies in Spain, no? In, for example, in Espanyol, in a second club from Barcelona, or in Las Palmas. I think that is very important that you can count with players from your city. No? I think that the is very difficult, because this is not a boom. Let's see, now these three players, okay, these three players, okay, play. It's not easy. It's a work. Yes, it's a work that need to be step by step, because. But of course, that for me, the one very important thing would be that players from Hyderabad, from the city, they could play in the team, in the first team. Message for the fans, yes. I think that I repeat every practically when I can that we felt the support of the fans. I received in Instagram a lot of message. Sorry, because sometimes it's impossible to answer all of them, but I know that the players the same, and we know that all the fans and all the supporters, you were behind the team, even the last game against Goa. Before the game, we looked the video where the fans congratulate all the practically, not only players, all the staff, all the people from HFC that we were in Goa, and of course that we felt very close the fans, and as I said in more than once, that we want is to play in Hyderabad next season in front of our supporters. No, the plan when you let's see, this team is practically new, no? 2 years ago they play in, or Hyderabad play in Pune, no? And well, Hyderabad, the franchise.
So this is a new team essentially with 2 years. So
exactly, then it's not easy. You have to start practically. I don't say you have practically of zero, but I think that, for example, if you put the, or if you say the sports in Hyderabad, maybe cricket, maybe badminton, maybe, I don't know, tennis, I don't know, but there are some sports in front of, over the football. And I think that when you want to start or some things, always the beginning is difficult. Now we are putting the first step, and the intention of the club, and this is one thing that I like in this project, is try to take players from the city, from Hyderabad or from this area. But I repeat the same that in the former question, no? It's not a easy thing. It's a work that needs time for sure. But of course, if you want, I can put a fantastic example. When I work in Las Palmas, in the second team, there was one day that in the first team with Quique Setién, the entrenador, after coaching in Barcelona, one day they put 11 players from the academy in Las Palmas. But this is very, very, very difficult, because this is years and years and years. But of course that Hyderabad is a great city, is a big city, and I don't know who told me that years ago there was very good players in India in football, and of course that why we can't repeat, no, this kind of things.